the marine landing craft that sank off the coast of San Diego Thursday, now presumed dead. The search and rescue effort was called off yesterday. Well, three of those troops stationed at Camp Pendleton were from Southern California. They are Lance Corporal Marco Barranco, Corporal Cesar Villanueva, and Private First Class Brian Baltierra. Now, Baltierra was from Corona.
They all look so young, Jeff. Yeah. CBS2's Jeff Nguyen spoke with community members who are remembering him.
A Marine Corps flag hangs proudly outside the Corona home of Private First Class Brian Baltierra's family. The 18-year-old was among the eight Marines and one sailor who were killed in a training accident off the coast of San Clemente Island. Delivery driver Yolanda Damas may not know the Baltierra family, but she took off her hat to pay her respects after delivering a package next door.
Oh, he's too young. He's too young. Gone too soon.
In a written statement, his mother said in part, "My dear Brian, my one and only son was a wonderful man who radiated positivity and expressed his wonderful smile to all he met." The same agony is being felt in Riverside at the home of 21-year-old Corporal Cesar Villanueva, who had an infectious smile that beamed even brighter when he was around his wife. The young couple got married just over a month ago. Back at the Baltierra home, the family recently had an impromptu memorial in the driveway for the young man who had a look of discipline in his official Marine Corps photo. But around his doting family and friends, there was that smile his mom mentioned.
The whole community came together and was with them every step of the way, and I'm very sorry for the family.
In a GoFundMe effort to help with funeral expenses, his parents say Baltierra was proud of his Filipino and Hispanic heritage. And while there is no history of military service in our family, Brian developed an interest in the military since he was a little boy, which is a goal seen by many hardworking families that witness their children enter military service as a way to eventually pay for college.
And I have family in the service. It's sad. You know, it could happen to anyone.
Baltierra's mother says her son died a year after he was sworn into the Marine Corps. In Corona, Jeff Nguyen, CBS.